Hey there, everybody. It's Lycan86 back here again. And, you know, I'm just figured I had this one last video, Samurai Heroes, here before my PlayStation had died a while back. So, unfortunately, I don't know if I'm going to be able to continue this because I lost the game data that I played all through this one story mode. And I'm, like, really fucking lazy, so I don't feel like having to do it all over again. But eventually, I'll do it. And, I mean, I still got the busted-ass PlayStation here, so eventually I get that fixed. But yeah, I want to finish the road to Oda Nobunaga, because I really want to play with the Oda Nobunaga. That, and along with Asher's Wrath, I also want to finish that too, because that game is fucking amazing. And it just pains me to have to do everything all over again after I already did it. And I'm, like, halfway through the game, and I got to do it from the beginning again. Like, this is like mad late with it because I was supposed to update you guys about this a while back. But my PlayStation, because I had the original PlayStation, not the backwards compatible one, after they stopped it, like the 40 gig one. I had the big bulky one, and it caught the Y Lot or Yellow Light of Death or whatever the fuck y'all want to call it. And I lost everything. And the thing, it happened like just a couple days after I got my PlayStation Plus subscription. So, and then when I contacted Sony about it, it was like, they said I won't be able to keep the hard drive that I placed in there, and I had like a 500 gig hard drive in my PlayStation, and like, I'll probably lose all my game data. And I'm not trying to have that. I'd rather go to one of those Chinese guys and have them fix my shit so I can pull my game data off, transfer it. Because that's too much fucking work. I have to lose all that. Again, permanently. Like, it's there on the hard drive. I could save it. I just gotta get it saved. But anyways, there's a lot of stuff I'm really working on here. I'm still working on getting some live commentary done, and that's even more. I mean, if anyone can help me out, I'm using the Roxio HD Capture Pro, and I want to do live commentary without having, because the thing is, I can't. Usually what a lot of people do is like they'll hit record on the capture program and then hit the voice recording program on the computer like around the same time, so it kind of links up. But I unfortunately can't do that because I don't have a computer monitor and a TV that I'm playing on. I'm using my TV as my computer monitor and vice versa, so it's not that easy about it. I mean, I have the like Turtle Beach cables, like they have like a certain hookup where, you know, it's a male and female audio cable. Some people call me the gourmet general. Not working for me. What is it you specialize in? I think I might know the reason why, which is gonna cost me a further expense, and I'm not too excited about that either. At all.
I know. But you've come here tonight.
I guess everything comes with its own little price, or what the case may be. But I do have a lot of games in the listing to play. I just don't know what to play next. I have Ni no Kuni, Wrath of the White Witch. I have Eternal Sonata, which I really do intend on playing, but I haven't gotten to yet. I just got my hands on one of the Metal Gear HD collection games, the one that comes with Snake Eater and what's the other one was called? I can't remember. But yeah, I have that one, and I plan on getting Metal Gear Rising, Revengeance. I can't remember what it's called. And the new Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 3. I think it dropped already. I don't know. I have to look. Either way, there's a lot of stuff actually planning on doing. A whole lot. No one will blame you. And I'm trying to get as much done as I can in what short period of time I can do it in. And all I can really say is that I'm working as best that I can. I'm trying to do. I was trying to get some. I want to get the co-op for Shank 2 done, and also do the main story for Shank 2. So that's another thing I have to do. It's a long list of stuff I want to get done. It's a lot, and unfortunately the funding don't grant me such. leeway to get everything done as much as I want to. So, I mean, if anyone can really help me out with this whole live commentary issue, I would love, like, leave a comment in the box below and let me know. Anyone can help me out with it. I'd highly appreciate it. It'd be awesome. But other than that, I mean, as much. I'm not a fan of this idea that I have done. But I purchased Black Ops 2, and I've never been a fan of the entire franchise series, Call of Duty, Modern Warfare stuff. I mean, I will give it the fact that, okay, it is fun to its limits. It's fun, but I don't really like it. I bought it because a friend convinced me to get it, so I was like, you know what, fuck it, why not? It can't hurt.
Why does everyone insist on yelling at me?
It can't. The funny thing was, I didn't even have to pre-order my Black Ops 2 to get Nuketown. It literally came with it. And I'm thinking to myself, why did all these people pre-order it just to, like, get that one DLC that I got without a pre-order? That is just horrible. In its own way, that's just bad. Like, how does that look? Man, I don't know. But I do have fun playing the game. I mean, I have more fun doing the zombie stuff. I did the transit once, and yeah, I was playing with some random guy, and all he did was kept jumping on the bus and driving off without the rest of us. So the three of us were stuck behind, like, killing zombies, and he was just riding off. And it was like, great, buddy. Thanks for waiting. So, I'm not going to do that anymore. Survival seems to be the thing to do. But, I also want to do a recap of Ultimate Ninja Storm Generation before I move on to Ultimate Ninja Storm 2. So, it'll give like a quick recap on what happened in the previous game before I move on to the next one. Because honestly, I haven't kept up with the manga at all whatsoever. And it's like all the stuff that I'm hearing that's going on now, it's fucking nuts. And the fact that I only just recently heard, like, a couple days ago that they killed off my favorite character, Neji Hyuga. And that's a complete turn off the entire series. If you're gonna kill Neji Hyuga, you might as well just get ready to finish the series. Just finish the entire Naruto series. Finish it. Because he's not there anymore. And it's not even important anymore. Not that he's not there. Like, seriously, guys? Seriously.
Like, how can you kill Neji Hyuga? Like, he's one of the most coolest characters. I don't care about the rest of them. People say Shikamaru's cool. He's really not. Like, Naruto is, like, godlike. Like, I don't give a fuck. Neji is the coolest character in there. Like, he is the shit. Like, when I play with Neji, like, cats is scared of my taijutsu. Like, I come up to them and they back off. And it's crazy, because Neji friggin' is godlike. He is god. He has the best offense and the perfect defense. And you kill him. You kill him. Seriously. You kill him. Why?
But rid of those anytime soon. I digress from what I'm talking about here. I mean, like I said, guys, I mean, I have a lot of projects and the workings I want to get done for everyone here, well, who watches my videos, and for all you guys who do, thank you, and I love you guys for supporting my stuff. And if you haven't subscribed yet and watched any of my videos, you're watching this, if you haven't subscribed yet, I mean, do subscribe. I have a lot of stuff in the working. I'm working on a whole lot. Like, there's so much I want to get done. It's just that, you know, I have my child to take care of, and then I got work, and it's a handful. So getting stuff done during the week, like I would like to do, because then that would give me more content to upload for you guys. That'd be wonderful. But I usually only get, like, Friday night, Saturday, maybe sometimes Sunday, all depending. But even though I really do appreciate all you guys' support and for watching my stuff. And I'm actually just gonna cut it short here because I actually want to get back to some more videos I'm actually working on right now. So you guys enjoy the rest of this and love you guys, man. Hit you up later. Another video. Keep your eyes open.
Let agony rain down upon them. Let them writhe and struggle in torturous pain.
Can't breathe! We've got to do something!
Strike! Strike!
Okay, now I think you're just trying to show off.
Strike! 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 Strike!
Let them be a sacrifice to Lord Hideyoshi!
Of course!
Not to worry. Everything shall soon be restored.
Such throes must be endured on the winding path to victory.
If you have joined us, then you have done so prepared to fight to the death.
May my fists unite all!
It's all those smiles. I doubt he's even human.
One day we'll be as one.
Look! Look at how panicked they are!
How'd you like to feel some dragon claws?
I'll protect you! I've always wanted to do something heroic!
You won't get rid of those anytime soon.
Do they intend to fight us? Let them try.
This is fun!
Strike! Dragon slash! Dragon slash! Draw!
You took everything from me when I had done nothing!
Still you spew your empty words at me!
My fury is just, and it shall not be quenched until I have your head upon a pike!
Dragon Slayer! Dragon Slayer! Dragon Slayer!
Look above, and you may glimpse it approaching. You feel it coming, don't you? I can feel it in my bones. Please, join me as it rains down upon us. We shall see who is the first to be blessed to suffer eternally.
Your presence amuses me, Ieyasu. You, the blacksmith, who forges this heavy chain of unity, link by unwitting link. You are a simple man, yes, but you are no fool. Surely you're aware of how troublesome your exploits have become.
May the sun rise from the east with a smile!
Keenly so, and of the lives sacrificed for my cause. Then how dare you face the world so carefree, Ieyasu? Look back at this thing you have created. At the hammer and anvil with which you clubbed it into life. Are they not bloody?
How'd you like to feel some dragon claws ripping your flesh? You won't get rid of...
One of you is a slave to his loathing. The other, a slave to his idealism. Indeed, you two share much in common. Is this the end? Am I to leave him behind?
No! You cannot die!
And though you have spoken your pretty speeches, even now, I still see right through you. Yes.
Your sins have found you out!
Mitsunari.
Now, bow down in reverence to Lord Hideyoshi. Beg his forgiveness for your crimes, and then offer up your life as penance.
I cannot. My cause is righteous.
It always has to be this way dealing with you, doesn't it? You ignore your own ambitions, pretending to cling to your moral superiority while challenging Lord Hideyoshi's dreams of unification!
You are deluded, Mitsunari. But know this, I will unite this country, with or without you!
How much will it take before you're satisfied? How much? Even the last of my allies you woo to your side with your forked tongue! How am I supposed to live? What am I supposed to do now?
Mark well my words. I will never surrender, Ieyasu. Even if I find myself alone. Even when I lay gasping on my deathbed, I will never forgive you! Laugh, Ieyasu! Go right ahead! Laugh at this forlorn wretch before you!
Your suffering does not delight me, nor does anyone's!
Rob me of my allies! Isolate me and then reproach me for my want of brotherhood! Make sense of this hypocrisy if you dare even try!
I'm
Your ideals are lies! Admit them as such! Then apologize to Lord Hideyoshi like the mongrel you are!
I will never apologize, and I will never renounce the bonds I have formed!
Are you really so arrogant as to be unable to pretense grief or mercy? After you have deprived me of Lord Hideyoshi!
I dare you!
Hurt me if you can!
I lay my sins to waste.
I shall be the one to banish you from this world! Ieyasu!
Mitsunari Ishida! Behold your executioner!
May my fists unite all!
One day we'll be as one!
I have yet to earn my death.
Lord Ieyasu.
Brave warriors, grant me but one moment.
But my lord...
I'm all right.
As you wish.
I've devoted my life to his lordship, Hideyoshi. As a member of the Toyotomi, you should too.
How can you say such a thing? A man's life is his own. Why live it as his lordship's pawn?
I had thought you would appreciate the virtue of loyalty. I was wrong. There's nothing left to say.
Tsunari, you're making too much of this, my friend.
Then bow your head in apology. Your pride is unseemly.
Mitsunari, my debasing myself does you no honor.
You prefer your hollowed-out words and empty ideas? Is that all you're worth, Ieyasu?
Mitsunari, watch out!
Why did you save me? Do you think I can't defend myself? Be gone! May you die alone like a dog!
Hateful words. How can you speak them so easily?